Hello, this is Mark with the St. Louis Paranormal Research Society. I'm here at Belleville East High School. In June 27, 1988, the body of Audrey Cardenas, a newspaper reporter, was found here in the creek just behind the wood line here. She was hacked to death pretty brutally, and her murder has never been solved. Happy haunting.